Okay, so game two. Missed out what happened on game one, but saw one being the lead with Roy. Was he Roy game one? Okay, so we went Cloud game one, and now he's trying to grab Roy. I guess as an homage to Hyper. He's playing with the Hyper's old skin too, so you know. I mean, I've seen saw one's Roy, and it's just as clean. not as clean as Hyper's, but you know, it gets the job done. However, Ray is looking really good this stock. Over 100%. Fair does not connect right there. Saw one just getting dance, double edge dance. And F tilt's not gonna take it yet. Nair, Fair. However, up tilt's gonna take it. And taunt. Use your actual character, he says. Don't play me. Lands on platforms, not text. Saw one getting into some situations on the platform. Stuffs out with jab. Down throw. Gets the first hit of Bear to regrab. Or Nair to regrab. Perfect shields the back air. Gets a grab out of it as well. Air dodges, but he does not punish with the F smash. That was so close. And yep. That counter's gonna take it. And taunts back. Said, hot character's just as good. Don't worry about it. Oh, grabs right out of the air. Rolls in. Saw one, just putting out all the pressure with all these aerials. Gets a down tilt, not get too much out of it. Ooh, tries to go for a spike. But Ray, let's go with the side B just in time. Jab dash attack. Saw one gets hit with a dash attack, and Ray is now in the ledge trap position. Saw one does retaliate with a Nair on back to the stage, and now the situation is reversed. Ray makes it back after that side B as well. Unsafe up tilt, gonna get punished. Bear. It's falling up air into another up air, and that Nair's gonna take game two. Good stuff to Ray. Well, we see Saw One switch back. Yep, he's going back to Cloud. Doesn't want to risk losing the tournament. Or losing his position in the tournament. Sitting right at where Grand Finals is about to be next round. Kind of wants to not ruin his shot there. Going to Lylat. The best song on the stage. I don't care what anyone says. That's go for a reverse down tilt. However, Saw One just gonna go with the normal approach. Ooh, counters with up air. I believe Ray doesn't even have a jump either. Okay, tries to go for counter. Soft hit of down air into back air. Not good for Ray at all. Oh, does not counter the side B with his own side B. Ray just overshooting it a little bit. Saw One gets a grab, back throws him off to the stage. Ray's gotta be careful. Looking a little scary, he's always been trapped in the corner and getting all his damage. Snapped on with a up B. Tries to read some spot down right there with an up smash. Right now gets a fair. I saw one just puts him right back off stage. Regrabs. Catches his initial get up. Alright, he regrabs the ledge. That's gonna be neutral B. That's gonna be it for Ray's dog. Yeah, Ray looking a little scared of this Cloud at this game. Italians with the back air into fair. Down tilt, fair, gets an air dodge through though. That would have been hit for Saw One had that worked. It's not getting another down tilt. However, he does catch the neutral getup. Saw One goes a little high. Let's see how Ray punishes this landing on platform. Nope, Saw One gets out of it pretty well. And he does get a fair, punishing that neutral B. Down tilt. Alright. Ray could have countered that, but was not ready for it. Down tilt. It's not getting anything out of it. Loses all his down tilt confirms after 100%. So, down throw being I kill star is not going to take it yet. It should do it now if he gets another grab. Especially with, you know, a little bit more rage that he got. He should definitely take it. Yep, that's going to be it. Okay, looks like there's a little disrespect going on. I have no idea what's going on between the two of them. Alright. Saw one. Dash attacks him off. Gets the auto cancel on the side beam. Does get down tilt. Ray retaliates with a dash attack. Saw one. This is still possible for Ray as long as he gets a nice air throw. Oh, we could have just reacted to the grab. However, he spreads spot dodge, and that's gonna be it for Ray stock. Game 3 to Salt 1. Alright, let's see where Ray goes. He goes to Smashville. Reverse him there into grab. Does try to go for the footstool combo, however, saw one VI's all the way out to the left. Ray does not follow up. Alright, goes for the overshoot of up B. Gets a little bit of extra damage on Assault 1. However, Assault 1 gets a nice cloud combo there. Ray gets up throw into up air. Alright, regrabs. Gets Nair instead. Ooh, just barely misses that grab. Ooh, it mixes up. Saw one let go of shield, and Ray was just crossed up his landing and back air. That took Saw one's stock extremely early. Cloud's back air, not cloud. Well, both back airs are extremely strong. And Ike's back air is probably his fastest. Yeah, it is as fast as aerial, and does kill the early side of the map. It's also a really great spacing tool. Side B's into ledge, good stuff to Ray, just keeping the lead. However, it does get back aired. And now Saw 1 does have limit. Falling up air. From both players. Ray trying to pressure the platform. Gets back air to stop the follow-up from the grab. Curve shields the fair. Gets another cloud combo. However, it does not extend it too far. Ray now gets it off stage. Tries ledge trump, however, Saw 1's ready for it. Down tilt, does not get the air dodge read. Saw 1 just waited for a bit before he could land on the platform. Back air, that's gonna take it. Game 4 to Ray. Extremely solid for Ray. Alright. Game 5 scenario. Last game before grand finals for one of these players. Yeah. I caught myself. Final destination is the destination that they're gonna take us. Alright, up throw, fair. Nice 21%. Yeah, not as good as Ice confirmed. But hey. Special, so not too bad. Already has limit on Ray's terms. Ooh, that up B just clipping Ray and stops from renewing that neutral B. Back air to catch the air dodge. Good stuff to Ray. Yeah, Ray is looking extremely good this match. Keeping Cloud at the ledge. Saw one pressure. Oh, Tomahawk grabs. So I get the upper. Ray tries to air dodge through, but gets another up tilt and contains the cloud combos. Tries to catch something from Saw 1, however, Saw 1 just dash attacks Ray off the stage. Both looking pretty even. Yeah, that side B is going to catch any air dodge, any cross up that Ray's going to do. However, Ray just is one back air away. Okay, multiple side B's coming out. Up tilt's going to take it. Strong up tilt. Ooh, reads the roll. Reverse jabs. Back air, up tilt, up air. Already at 73%. More. Saw one. He's not taking this lightly. He's not taking it sitting down. All the perfect shields coming out. Down tilt from there. Ray is one edge guard away from taking this. Gasol one is one charge limit away from taking this as well. Oh, he tries to get the roll, but he should just turn around side B instead of pivot side B. That wouldn't have killed, but it, you know, at least he would have gotten something. Probably could have grabbed. Back air is going to take it. Saw one. Game 5 scenario takes it over Ray.